We want to make it easier to integrate SQL Server with the big data ecosystem. And now SQL Server 2017 gives you the choice of which operating system to run on. You can run it on Linux or on Windows. You can also run it on Docker containers on Linux, Windows, or Mac. Whether it's research and academia, or autonomous vehicles, or AI, being able to bring the Microsoft ecosystem together with the open source ecosystem is really going to create some interesting things that are going to happen. If a customer was looking at an enterprise class database like Oracle, I would suggest that they look at what SQL Server includes in the box for a fraction of the cost. So things like in-memory and BI and security features. On Oracle, you pay for those individually. With SQL Server, those are included in the license cost. And the SQL Server Migration Assistant helps you migrate your schema, and it also helps you migrate the data. That makes it super easy for customers to migrate from their existing database platform over to a SQL Server on Windows or Linux. So bringing SQL Server, one of the most respected database engines in the world, to Linux is really going to open up the possibilities of where we can go from here, whether it's into big data or further into AI and machine learning. It really is just the beginning if you think about it.